On March 21, 1981, hero of the Mongolian People's Republic and the hero of the USSR, J.Gurragchaa Jukdurdimdut, along with twice honored hero of the USSR and hero of Mongolian People's Republic, Soviet cosmonaut Vladimir Zhanibekov, who flew into space on the Soyuz 39 spacecraft, returning to Earth at 7:42 p.m. on March 30th. Mongolia became the 10th country in the world to send a person into space. J.Gurragchaa was the second person in Asia and the 101st person in the world to fly into space.